Tim Doyle is standing by with the Sycamores head coach.
Thanks, Brent. It was utter domination here, really a flipping of the script. Yeah. Anything you could pinpoint that you were most happy about?
Well, it was. I'm not sure we'd play much better than that, but before the game, I just asked the guys, we've been pretty good, but we've got more. You know, dig down and let's find a little more, and we had it tonight.
You've won four straight. What has been the turning moment for this squad?
Defensively, 100%. You got Tyreke here and Jordan Barnes and Christian Williams starting from the top. It's just a belief of playing better defense throughout a 40-minute game.
When you're up 20 at halftime, is there even a message to your squad?
Well, I'd like to end the game right there if that had been okay, but instead of having to come back out. But just told them, let's win this 20. Let's win this 20. Don't be satisfied with where you're at. Let's win this 20.
It's been really domination by home teams in this conference. What do you think that means overall for a conference that really top to bottom is so tough?
I think everybody's really good, you know, and it doesn't matter whether you're at home or on the road. And if you don't play well, you're going to get beat. And we played very well tonight. We got Loyola tonight. They weren't at their best, and we were pretty darn good.
Tyreke made some amazing shots, some shots at the end of the shot clock.
Yeah.
Do you just give him the ball and say, do what you want to do?
That's what it is, basically. You know, get everybody else. My dad used to say it was the old give him hell offense, give him the ball and get the hell out of the way. So that's kind of what we do.
What's going to be the difference down the stretch here as your team heads to Arch Madness?
I still think we can get a lot better. You know, I still think we can get a lot better. Our guys are going to work. They're workers, and they want it. And we got tremendous leadership on this team. Our young guys are continuing to come along. Let's just keep getting better.
I guess the beard stays.
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Congrats, Coach. Let's bring in Tyreke here. Excellent performance again. You were outstanding against Missouri State, 27 points. Do you think that carried over, that performance, to tonight against Loyola?
I mean, yeah, most definitely. You know, just getting in a rhythm, staying in rhythm. You know, I was kind of in a slump there for a couple games, but just finding my rhythm back really helped, and especially that game helped. So.
I saw you take a hard fall there as a 37-year-old man with a dad bod. I felt it. How do you feel right now?
Just kind of sore, but, you know, ice will fix anything, so.
You made a tough three at the end of the shot clock. What was your goal there when you had the ball with six?
Just try to get it up. I didn't want to get a shot clock violation. You know, I actually practiced those shots before the game starts. So, you know, credit to Jake Owen, he obviously practiced those. So.
What do you think the identity of this squad is? You got a lot of talent on the offensive front. Now coach is happy with your defensive effort. Can you kind of pinpoint what you guys are doing so well right now? You've won four straight. You're undefeated at home.
Like you said, just to, like Coach said, defensively, I thought this is by far our best defensive game we've had all year. And still undefeated at home, keep it going, and just stick to our principles.
You're a junior, so you got another year in the conference. Loyola's gone to a Final Four. They're the marquee game in conference. Cam Crutwick, preseason player of the year. Since you've been at Indiana State, does this mark up one of your more exciting wins?
I think this is one of the biggest games I've played in since I've been here. We needed this one, especially to keep the home streak going. But, you know, now we're tied. Now we're all tied. So just keeping the home streak going really been fun. So it's a big game.
What do you think the difference is going to be as you head from February into March for the squad?
Just taking a game at a time. Just play like we did today. And the result's going to be in our favor. So
I said you were going to be the key to this game. You didn't make me look bad. Congrats on the win.
Appreciate it.
Brent?
Tyreke making Timmy Doyle look good.